God bless you, dearly beloved. This is Rhyme of Grace Devotional by Pastor Austin Donald. Today, the 28th day of July, 2021. Topic, what is your defense? Ezra chapter 5, verse 9 to 13. Then asked we, those elders, and said unto them thus, who commanded you to build this house and to make up these walls? We asked their names also to certify thee, that we might write the name of the men that were the chief of them. And thus they returned us answer, saying, we are the servants of the God of heaven and earth, and build the house that was builded these many years ago, which a great king of Israel builded and set up. But after that our fathers had provoked the God of heaven unto wrath, he gave them into the hand of Nebuchadnezzar, the king of Babylon, the Chaldean, who destroyed this house and carried the people away into Babylon. But in the first year of Cyrus, the king of Babylon, the same king Cyrus made a decree to build this house of God. Hallelujah. When Zerubbabel and his team started the building of the house of God in Jerusalem, the enemies fought hard to stop them. Ezra chapter 4. They even wrote to the king of Persia, Artaxerxes, who was in charge of the captivity of Israel then, to issue a command to stop the building. The people of God had a defense to put forward, reminding the king of the decree of Cyrus to rebuild the temple. Ezra chapter 5, verse 13 to 17. And when the search was made, it was confirmed in chapter 6 by King Darius that they were really giving the authority to build. The same thing applies to you as a believer. The devil will come and question your right to health, prosperity, marriage, fruitfulness, and all the redemption benefits. You must have a defense in the word of God to put forward against him if you want to continue to enjoy your redemption rights. If he did it to Jesus in Matthew chapter 4, you should know that he will do it to you also. Luckily for you, he has no new strategy, but still his old and usual pattern. So you should not be caught unawares. The winning strategy is knowing what God said about you and using it against the devil when he comes to stop you from enjoying what Jesus did for you. In Genesis chapter 3, verse 1, he came to ask Eve, what God said. Her defense was not strong enough, so she and Adam lost it. This is why you must arm yourself with the word of God, so you can overcome him, the devil, when he comes against you. Trust me, he will surely come, because he has lost his right to enjoy God and wants the same thing to happen to you. Therefore, you must build up your defense by the word of God. How much of this word do you have in you? Think about this and start building up your capacity in the word. Shalom. Let us pray. Thank you, Father, for opening my eyes to the strategy of the devil. Help me by your spirits to build up my defense through your word, so I can overcome the devil and continue to enjoy my redemption benefits. In Jesus' glorious name, amen. Have a good day and keep taking dominion.